Hi, in this short video, I'm going to show you how to fix this error when you're trying to delete some folder or file on your PC. The action cannot be completed because the folder or a file in it is open in another program. This happens because the file or folder is used by some application on your PC, so it won't let you delete it until you close that application. To do this, first right-click on the file or folder that you want to delete, select Rename, and then right-click and copy its name. Now, click on Start and type Resource Monitor and select it up here. Here, select CPU tab and down here you will see associated handles. First, click this arrow to expand it and then here in this search bar, right-click and select Paste. Down here, you will get search results for the file or folder you were looking for. As you see, in my case, CapCut application is using some file in this folder. So, from this search results, right-click on first and select End Process. Close Resource Monitor window and now let's try to delete that folder. Thank you all for watching. If I helped you, please give this video a like. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button and subscribe for more videos like this one. Until then, stay safe. And I see you all.